Now let's attach the second cap, smooth rod cap, on the bottom plate. Take the two M4 into 25. So countersink. Insert it from the bottom side, and on top side put a M4 washer and an eyelock. On the bottom side we are going to put a SMPS so that the bottom side of the plate is countersinked. Now tighten the screw using a Allen key and a wrench.